Hello, so, there's this new Westbound update. So, like, there's this new game pass called, El Charro. Yeah, it's pretty cool. But, there's new weapons, and the game is now not in beta. There's many bug fixes. The game is really good now, better than before. I think they improved the weapon system. And yeah. This is one of the new guns. It's a pistol that uses rifle ammo. I am not kidding. It's really crazy. Here, let me show you. It's an actual gun. This is like not a hack. I'm saying that because people might not believe me. See, it's an actual thing. It's an actual thing. The pistol also does a bunch of damage, so it works well with a pistol, a Mosin, and this gun works with the Mosin and a Buffalo rifle, and some other guns, I'm not sure, but, yeah. This is what it does to a bear. It takes like about 2 shots to take down a bear. Oh no. See, it took that many shots. Only 3 if it's charging at you. But probably 1 if you shoot it in the head if it's not charging after you. Let's use this gun on a outlaw if we could find one. Oh, there's one right there. See how much damage? Oh, missed it. Yeah, got him. Alright, that's the video for today. It's good to see you. Now, bye.